today.
So why would you say agriculture is important and food is important to South Australian youth?
They drive you mad.
Farming is my life and my livelihood, and I think food security is extremely important. To know where your food's come from, to be able to follow the progress right through.
I used to have a dairy.
Well, that's a lot of work.
Milked up to 100 cows. And I've been farming organically for 50 years.
Why agriculture is important to you and to South Australia?
Well, it's important to me because I like doing it. Because they are allowing lots and lots of good land to be covered with concrete and bitumen. And that's very sad and very stupid and very short-sighted. Because the time is going to come when we were going to run out of good land.
Well, I think we, particularly in the citrus world, we have got the best climate for real citrus. Because we get those cold nights and we get the hot sun. And the combination of those two is what actually makes beautiful citrus.
Why is agriculture and food important to SA and to you?
Well, I think agriculture and food are important to me because quite apart from anything else, I want to eat. And I want my kids and my grandkids to be able to eat too. And to eat decent food that isn't full of rubbishy chemicals and that is carefully grown.